Hello and welcome to the SMARTUpdate 9.0 overview video. I will show you how to dramatically improve the quality of your CAD data while saving a significant amount of time for the CAD administrators and designers in your company. SMARTUpdate offers a large number of functionalities for checking and updating your Creo models. You can find the SMARTUpdate commands in Creo in an additional ribbon. From here, you can start the configuration tool where a CAD admin can define the checking and updating rules up to the last detail, the update tool where the users can check and update the design parts to match the company standard with up to 3 clicks, or the batch tool to update any number of models. In this video, I will present you a few highlights. How to make your models MBD-ready in 5 minutes, how to find any old start features and update them, how the batch method works, and how to avoid checking in low quality parts with a gatekeeping functionality. Let's start with making models MBD ready in 5 minutes. When you start implementing MBD in your company, among many other tasks, you need to add many new elements to your models, like combined states, layers, orientations, or layer states. You can first set up your start models to contain all requested elements and then import them automatically into SMARTUpdate. If anything changes in the meanwhile within your standard definition of the MBD relevant elements, it is enough to make the changes in the start models, import again, then you can correct all models also in batch mode as shown later in this video. Afterwards, you can create the missing MBD elements for any number of models automatically. All elements, regardless how complex, will be added or updated for all selected models. The next use case covers the update of the start features. The start features are crucial for every design as main reference elements for any model geometry. Yet they change over the time due to updates in the design guidelines, the need to integrate external data into the own windshield system, or a company fusion. SMARTUpdate can find all legacy start features by name, position, and orientation vector. Once found, SMARTUpdate automatically renames, reorders, or creates them if they are missing. Let's see next how the batch mode works. You can use the batch mode to update any number of models in local folders, network folders, or windshield workspaces. After you selected only the subset of models you need to update, just push the button Update and SMARTUpdate fixes and saves any number of models in one run. The batch mode functionality of SMARTUpdate can dramatically reduce the time needed for updating all models. The last use case in this video covers the gatekeeping mechanism. Once the design of your models is ready, they can be checked in into the windshield system. Yet the models may not entirely comply with your company standard, and erroneous parts also get to be checked in. While checking every model, SMARTUpdate writes the number of found errors in a protected parameter called SU_errors. This allows you to keep the erroneous parts outside of windshield. With SMARTUpdate, you can make your parts MBD ready in an easy and convenient way. You can master the complexity of any possible scenario when it comes to updating the start features to the current standard. With the help of the batch functionality, you can update any number of models without any limitation. And the gatekeeping system ensures a controlled increase in the quality of your Creo models. Thank you for watching. For further information, please contact us directly. If you like this video, subscribe to our channel here. We present you periodically the latest features of our software products.